take a pit stop, fill up the tire.
It's cold.
I don't know.
His car has no heat, so you know it's cold anyway.
Show the M&M blanket.
Really?
Show the M&M blanket.
Oh, show it?
Yeah.
This is how he keeps warm. This lovely
M&M. Did you explain that the car doesn't work?
Yeah, I did.
That's a key detail.
Don't worry. How many PSIs are we at?
I don't know.
Don't overfill. Oh, God.
It's fine. What?
Plenty of them, it looks like. Yeah, we're good.
We good?
We should be good.
Okay.
You said 30?
Yeah.
I said like 37.
It's okay. Whatever.
What you got for Christmas?
So, a gift of mine that I received for Christmas was a particular piece of produce, which I have attempted to make many times and never actually succeeded in. It's an eggplant.
Wow.
Oh no.
Oh,
hello.
No.
Look at him. He's beautiful.
What a beauty. So, I brought some peppers to cook the eggplant with, and we got some rice in this box. Let the adventure begin.
The produce was not this bad last time I looked at it.
Oh my god, poor eggplant. It's okay. So.
They're cold.
Do you have a knife that I can use?
Pick any knife.
Oh! You know, this
anything,
one's good.
Any knife you want.
Let's first cut off this lovely bruise.
You might want to take out the seeds. They're really spicy.
Yeah. Okay.
Also, like, the reason why I had you cut them is because
If
you touch them, it'll burn your hand.
Really?
Kind of. It depends on, like, how spicy the pepper is. But it happened to me before, and, like, I had to sit or, like, sleep with ice packs on my hand.
Wait, it burned? What?
Yeah, it hurt.
Do I need gloves?
I mean, you don't have to have gloves.
I'm gonna throw seeds at you.
No, please don't. Oh, I thought you were going to. You need a trash can.
I'm always business when I'm cooking.
Every
you know?
Day.
Always,
all day.
All the time. I take these things very seriously. That's not at all true.
Now we got our garlic. He's upset.
She wouldn't let me finish writing my text message. Yeah. I got one more word in.
Time is of the essence.
Yeah.
No!
Why?
Don't just drop it on the floor!
So there's a Christmas present here for me, and I have to unwrap it. I have to find out what it is.
I wonder.
I have no idea right now. You know? There's just, I'm completely clueless.
Yeah.
There's so much wrapping on it. Who knows what it could be? What are these? Wow, are these bulbs of garlic?
Wow,
what?
Who would have thought? I'll just tell you when to stop. Starting the cooking.
Did you turn it off?
No. I guess I should turn on the stove. Oh, well, let me see if this like covers the...
We can make it cover the whole thing. That's plenty.
You have not seen Asian cooking.
I've seen Asian cooking, and I always think there's too much oil. I feel like, how are you guys not dead?
When Asian people are not fat.
No, but how are you not dead though? Like that, this much oil is not cannot be good for your arteries.
No, probably not. It's sunflowers. Sunflowers are plants.
Yeah, yeah. Sunflowers live long lives.
Yeah.
Long happy lives.
Okay.
Did you
already start the video?
Yeah. What are you gonna do about it?
Nothing.
Haha! I have control of the camera. You just.
I'm really scared.
Yeah, they don't sound too great. Maybe we put it up a little bit too high.
No, that's what it's supposed to be.
Okay.
I got this, bro.
Okay, reminder that you are teaching and not just doing.
Okay. So, once we get the eggplant in here...
Hey, I gotta learn my
tune. Soaked up all the oil
already?
Yeah. Aww.
It's already soaking up into all of it. It's gone. Bam. Did you look at that?
Okay, so you basically saute saute these. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Until they're soft.
You really look.
I don't know what I'm doing, Mom. Would you like to try?
I would love to.
Okay.
Pass off.
Pass it off. Basically, you want the oil to coat every eggplant.
And we should have let it not soak into the bottom ones.
Oops. Too late now. How do you feel about cooking so far?
I thoroughly enjoyed this so far. But we also haven't added the hot peppers.
Ooh, that looks good.
When are we planning to add this in?
Right now.
Mostly garlic.
Okay. Careful. It sticks. And do that until they're brown.
You can't tell on the video, but it smells very strongly. So if you want to recreate it for yourself
at
home, just go sniff some garlic.
It smells really good.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll come back to you once the garlic is brown. Time for the peppers. Until it smells spicy. Is it spicy?
Yep.
You want me to turn it down?
I just like got a surprise burst of it. Are you feeling it too?
A little bit.
Inhale the capsaicin. Mm. Oh, my respiratory system loves that. How do we know when it's done?
I don't think they're done.
Okay.
You can put it back on the heat. I turned it down. I have to sneeze again.
We're an arse. If you look carefully in the front, you can see the rice cooker going, working away.
Oh, it is working!
I have a functional rice cooker!
Yay!
I paid good money for that.
Look,
I can
smell from the top of
the stairs. Oh my god. We even took out the seat.
I know. You're gonna fall over, Mom.
I think they're done.
Alright, yep. Nah, this time they can get off of it.
Oh,
I'm too close again. Oh, well that's what we're doing. I turned off the heat, but that's okay.
Can you put it back on?
Yeah, we should do that. Turn it nice and nice. We have a high spice tolerance in the Walker family.
I can tell.
What?
We have a high spice tolerance.
Yeah.
Yep. Can confirm. Legit.
How do you feel having cooked your eggplant?
I feel like unhealthy.
We did use quite a lot of oil, but it's okay. We dabbed some off the pan. It's okay.
Dab some.
Do it again.
Dab some.
No. Out.
No.
What's your final verdict? Good.
It was good stuff.
He made me, well, he didn't really make me. I just kind of stole some of his pasta.
Yeah.
And that's really good too.
I didn't make you do that.
Yeah, it was
yummy.
You
can heat it up if you want.
Nah, I'm lazy. Okay, final verdict. Good.